I think for me it was just a long time coming, basically. I moved to Mount Baker kind of with the intention that this was the closest that I could get to Alaska at the time, somewhat of just like a stopping point. And then that was 12 years, and 12 years later it finally happened.
Hey, hey, hey. I've been through the desert and I've been across the sea. I've been walking through the mountains, I wandered through the trees. I've been trying to find, to wanna give what I've got. She lit a fire tonight, she's in my every thought.
Kind of after many, many years of having to hike myself, it became more of a point of pride to me that I do that myself, that I get myself there. And the excitement of the exposure on the climb up is almost as exciting as the way down, and simple as that. And I'm constantly impressing myself that I actually can climb these things.
Where could that girl have gone? Where I've wandered far? Where could that girl have gone? She left no trail, but I cannot fail. I will find her. She
I think that it's those moments where, with utter clarity, the world just says that this is where you should be because you're appreciating it that much. I think I've been fortunate enough in my life to have sufficient struggle that I really am appreciative of every little bit that I get. To me, that's what it is about, just trying to appreciate it. The rowdiness of being neck deep in slough, that whole feeling of just like being in it is really the most exciting kind of skiing. It's some of the more frightening kind of skiing, and it's not necessarily playing by the rules because you're not really supposed to let that happen, but just kind of poking in on there is what I like to do, just kind of playing on the edges of it. Heavenly, and it's really self-explanatory when you get there and you see that all line up, and yeah, you don't have to ask any questions about what all the sacrifice is for when you find yourself in that position. I take a huge amount of confidence with me that I've learned from skiing, and I've learned from exploring my limits and then being kind of surprised when I find out my limits are beyond what I thought they were. Just to feel like I gave it everything I had. That's what I want to do with skiing. Look back and know that it was something I wanted to do, and I did it. Thank you.